They shot him in the back. Shot him in the back.
From a young age, I was obsessed with the Wild West.
I'm only gonna tell you once more.
Stories of dusty streets and the gunslingers. Cowboys and Indians. Good and bad, rags to riches.
Oh, Jim!
But there are lots of people that have a stake in this story that are totally ignored.
What really happened at the Battle of the Little Bighorn?
We use a crime scene technique. We use the physical evidence, the forensic science.
I'm one of the last survivors who has a story about this, and I'm passing it on.
What can a boat buried in a Nebraskan field reveal about the pioneers who headed west?
This is not a little 3x3 test excavation. This is filled with the stuff that made America.
We said that it was like Christmas every day. There wasn't one of anything, there were hundreds of everything.
And how do the crumbling remains of a ghost town uncover new truths about life in the Wild West?
It's time to update the outdated narratives and to challenge the stereotypes. The real story is much more interesting than what Hollywood will tell you.